So here I have some vegetables, 10 carrots, 10 beets, and 7 potatoes. I'll be making salad cake, one of our favorite salads. And we'll need mayo, vegan mayo, and onion. I just peel it, I wash them, now I'm gonna fill the water, and I'll cook it till they soft, and then I'll be grating it. So I let the vegetables to cool down, and now I'm gonna grate everything. So if you like onions, you can chop onions, spread it on a dish, and then on top of it start to grate the potatoes. I didn't do it because my boys asked me not to, but I'll chop some red onions and leave it aside for Richard. So now I spread it evenly, and now I'll be spreading mayo on top. So first layer is done. I sprinkle some salt and chopped pickles. My second layer almost ready. So I grated, I spread it evenly, and I press on it. And now it's mayo, then salt, and one chopped pickle. Okay, level number two is ready. So my cake salad is ready. I wish I had cilantro. Usually I put chopped cilantro on top, but I don't have. And now it'll go to our refrigerator for maybe 15 to 30 minutes or more.